Hi, I'm Amelia Freer. I'm a nutritional therapist and I run a really busy private practice in central London. I see all sorts of clients for all sorts of reasons with all kinds of health issues, but the most common thread is no one thinks that they have time to eat healthily. And I used to be exactly the same. I was young, I was busy, working in London. I didn't really care about what I ate. And in fact, I was eating rubbish convenience food and I had no idea how much it was impacting my health. I couldn't believe it when I made just a few tiny changes to my diet, how much better I felt. Having worked with so many clients over the last few years, I've really got to know what the most common threads are for healthy eating, and so I've put it all together in my book with 10 easy chapters, and I hope that it's a really practical start for all of you. It got to the point that I really wasn't functioning very well. I wasn't at my best. I had terrible skin. I had terrible digestive health, terrible energy, and things started to get worse and worse and worse. And it was only when a friend of mine said, you know, you might want to have a look at what you're eating. I was like, don't be ridiculous, I eat perfectly, thinking I was normal. But actually, my diet was really poor quality. I wasn't getting any nutrients in there. I was completely dehydrated. I was living off caffeine and sugar and lots of processed food like gluten and dairy. And it was a real eye-opener for me. It was amazing what a difference I started to feel in my health just within a couple of weeks of just being more aware. And that was really the start of a new found passion. I'm really pleased with the recipes. I mean, I'm not a chef. I don't do anything gourmet. My approach is really about showing people that you can still have something that's really exciting and tasty, but it doesn't take a long time to cook, and it's simple produce. I made some really cool chicken nuggets, which you wrap up in a lettuce leaf with some lovely mango salsa, and everyone that I've made that for loves it. But I also really love comfort food, so I made this really delicious beef curry, which is great for these winter nights. And it's got loads of nutritional goodness in it, so it's not just sort of stodgy and heavy. I've made some simple kind of salad lunch ideas, so there's a delicious crab salad. I'm addicted to crab at the moment. Hopefully there's just variety for everyone. I'm not vegan or vegetarian, but there's definitely some options. I try to not stick religiously to a recipe, and I like to kind of give people the option that they can switch around the ingredients to make it work for them.